Now, James, bring on those babies.
Close that off. All right. All right. So, this is not the game audio. This is my music. I want to just chill for a bit. But if you haven't seen this game, here it is. It's pretty nuts. It's a deck builder, though. With some powers to use the cards, or energy to use the card, and then power to power the attack. Let's take a look. This is gonna be actually like my second or maybe second game, so bear with me. Let's just go casual. Okay. I really only have one. So how's everybody doing? What's everybody up to this late? If you're watching this later, what's everybody up to whenever you're watching this? And hold on one second here. I do believe we froze. Hold on one second. I apologize. This is actually like the first time I've done a live mobile minute. And so, welcome. I just thought the game was kind of neat, so I figured I would. Show it off, but now it wants to be difficult. And get it pulled back up, and we'll do the deed. We left somebody hanging, probably got a loss for that, but oh well. Come in all weird. Set that right up there. We don't really care about our Instagram right now. So. We'll give ourselves some credit, right? It's there. Yeah, we'll just let it go. Alright. Cool. Make sure it's days of working. And then we will go ahead and play. Arts and culture, so yeah, maybe a bonus off of that. Each arena gives you a bonus for what your cards are. I just don't have anything for an arts and culture arena right now. I guess we don't have any paleontology stuff coming up, so we can. We took an L. Life on land. We have an oceans coming up though. This is science. And so you can see every little every part of the card can synergize and work with another grouping of cards. There is a menu that kind of shows you all the different groupings of cards, or you can go online. I would rather see somebody go online. I need to go online myself and look at it, because, we're still in science, right? Science. Oh, it is a timer, I guess. Got the dub. Play with everything. I think that's because every part of the card has a different part to it. Life on land. Push. They give you, when you finish your tutorial, they give you your first deck. You get to choose, and I chose this paleontology deck. Which, I mean, okay. But I don't have much else. You gain a few cards here and there as you go along. But I'd be doing a lot better if I had space cards right now, because it's a space theme. And I'm sure I could explain it better as I learn a little bit more. That one. So, if you can see the pink or the purplish, pinkish color, is the power. Power versus the whatever the rabbit back was on the path. And the blue, remember, is your energy, which usually kind of gives you your draw, like your ability to use a card. You have to have so much energy to use a card. So let's do it again now, now that we're kind of focused. We do have a paleontology section coming, which really sucks. That means we're going to wait for our life on land. Him back. Held it. First round. Of course I have no cards for this. Jeez. Come in, go right there. Oh. Oh no, you're right. We shouldn't have done that. We should not have done that. Oh boy. That's okay. Thank you. Made it. Oh no. Alright. Nope. That was a good game. Oh nice. Let's spin the wheel. So there's what the arena, yeah, those are the bonuses if your cards match the type of arena you're in. home. I probably should have just waited it out. Kind of gave that one away. We couldn't get it. We didn't help. There's the ocean. There's shark. This is science, though. Thank you. Attention to the end. Oh no. Oh well. That's fine. What's in here? We get some goodies? I'm not paying for much. Not yet anyway. Oh no, we lost our own deck. We didn't lose the deck. They don't take the deck, but but no. I'm gonna get rid of these. There we go. We lost the game. Oh man. All right, let's look around here. Let's see what this is. Free stuff. What are we doing? No way. Like cards for free? Sweet. Nice, yo. This is Norse mythology. Oh no. I thought this was all gonna be Norse mythology cards. Wow. Okay. Hey, what are these? To look at those. But anyway, that was our look real quick here. Our first look actually at Q cards, the universe and everything. What's kind of funny is as I move my phone around, you can see it registers that we're moving. So yeah, we'll be back. We'll be doing more of this. We might even, at some point, just stream it directly from the phone. I don't know yet. This is okay. I don't mind doing this at all, but it does require me to be attached to my PC. So, anyway, thank you for stopping by. Hope you pick up the game. Give it a try. Don't knock it until you try it. It's kind of just a little little mind puzzle that's a little bit competitive too. Have fun. And until next time, stay safe. And get to bed. It's late. Put the phone down. Anyway, good night, you guys. Take care. QR code's there on the screen for you. My Twitch schedule. We stream every morning. And then most evenings. Don't go by what is written on the schedule. Just go by my times that I have posted. The Instagram QR code is our Instagram that has screenshots from all of our streams. Each stream, we try to get a good shot. Something artistic, but still part of our actual adventure. And it goes up on the screen, on the Instagram. Not always completely up to date, but everything on the Instagram is from a stream, from a live stream. So, take care, you guys. I will see you.